The Los Angeles Lakers, the team who made it to the finals last year, have worked all season long to get to the point where they are today.
So Trev, if you guys win the championship, you could pick all your champagne right behind you.
I know, right? All the wine that you want.
I'm telling you.
Go ask them if you can look to see what kind we're going to take.
We can finish where we did last year.
What is it going to take to win a championship?
You know, we got to do what we got to do.
How do you feel about that, man, to be a part of the Lakers?
Feels good.
What's it like to be there in practice every day around Kobe and Powell?
Yeah, it's great. Practice is very competitive. It's been wonderful.
Now, you're a big...
No, I just feel that, you know, we're a team that know that what we're looking for.
So how are you feeling? Are you ready? Are you healthy?
Ready to go. Just waiting on my call.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.